kind of the mugginess and cloudiness, even the showers we had last night, now all a thing of the past. We've got blue skies out there today, lots of bright sunshine, comfortable humidity levels and temperatures climbing up into the 70s. On the weather map, there wasn't a whole lot of rain, but hey, at this point, we'll take what we could get during the evening and overnight hours. And now high pressure builds in, so not just today, but the next couple of days looking good. In fact, remaining dry right into the upcoming weekend. So with clear skies from the mountains down to the coastline today, all we're looking at is those fair weather clouds to pop up. And you know, by tonight, they'll melt away and leaving us with clear and cool conditions. High temperatures today, 74 in Portland, Bethel up to 70. Rangeley Lakes will see mid-60s. Here's a check of the next 8 days.